welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, so yes, the day starts at 11 in the morning. I just had my tea. Gonna go and have a quick shower. I'm meeting my friends, have a meeting lined up, and then I guess I'm meeting my bro who is back from US for a small trip to India, and he's coming back after like 25 years. So I'm planning and meeting him, and yeah, my day looks like pretty amazing, chilled out with work. So my hair looks like messy, but then it's okay, I guess. Do you think I should put makeup as if, yeah, I guess little of it. I have a small acne here. I don't know why, because I've not been eating any oily food lately. Okay, so yeah, I am starting my day and I'm gonna take you along with me all throughout the day. Let's see ye vlog kitna interesting hota, because I'm trying my best, you guys. Literally. I am literally trying my best ki main aap logo ke liye achhi se achhi cheeze capture karu and ek vlog mein present karu ye apne YouTube channel pe. And I hope you guys are gonna support me. So yes. Going for a quick shower and getting back here. Before I head out, I'm quickly doing my little touch up. I'm actually extremely late, but then aaj agar plan kiya hai ki main vlog karungi to bas banta to hai. Sorry again, maine ye thoda niche angle pe rakha because I am not finding my tripod. To kahin pe to rakha hai, I guess, and abhi agar usko dhoondne baithungi to it's gonna be super late. So I'm just quickly taking you along. So my makeup is done, my hair is done. I'm just gonna keep it open, and I just did a little of things like did my brows, lipstick, and basic things. I literally did not put the base on my face. No, it's not there. I just want to keep it simple because friends se milne ja rahi hu yaar, it's gonna be fun, chill out. To kya dum sa makeup decked up karke mujhe nahi jana hai. So yes, this is my look. I hope I am little glowing. Touch wood, I am extremely taking care of my skin, and that is really must, you know. Heading out, see you on my way. Fancy bathrooms. This bathroom is such huge. JW, seriously man, you guys are amazing. So I'm here, I'm at JW, and I thought let's just quickly get ready. Okay, so I guess I'm ready and let's go. Also, I'm gonna show you guys my OOTD. So yes, for today is I'm wearing this cute little tee from Disprot India. I'm wearing my jeans from Guess. My shoes are from Zara. My bag is from Hashtag, which is an online store. I look little black because there's no light. And yeah, this is my OOTD. Chill good. Oh, this fancy bathrooms in JW are. Hanging out with my bro who's back from US for a while here. So yes, chilling out with him. He's super funny. I'm gonna capture him the very next moment. So. I'm randomly chilling at Starbucks with my bro.
Oh, dear, really? I can't.
He is super funny. Oh, that's really nice. You save that. Save that and just like send me later. He's doing some crazy stuff out here. He wants to try some acting, right?
You wanna? No, I don't have time to act.
Do you want to give some audition? Yeah, you want to do something?
Look at this one. There you go.
He's crazy, man. I'm gonna miss him. He's here only for like 2 days. He's going back to US. Probably I'm gonna see him in US someday when I go there. So yeah, planning for it. He basically stays in... You stay at California, right? You stay at San Francisco, right? So he's basically in San Francisco and I'm gonna plan and go to his place. Also, nothing much, just a little update of what I did in a day. And yeah, random things today. It's Achala day and a lot of people behind, as you guys can see. I hope these people don't throw me out because I'm like making videos and we both are like crazily doing stuff here. That's fun with him. Also, my boil is just getting bigger and bigger. This one, the acne boil. Oh god, it's paining as well, but I'm here in an event of Bridal Asia and there's some cool thing I'm gonna show you guys. This are like jelly shots. I'm trying this for the first time, so let's just try this. That is yum. Should I try? Gugu, what are you doing? Gugu, what do you do when you see me, baby? Gugu! Come behind me. So I am back. It's been 2 days that I'm vlogging. 2 days I didn't vlog because I was just home working and stuff. So wahi same thing. I didn't think that kuch interesting tha aap logo ko batane ke liye, so I didn't vlog. But yesterday I have a couple of things and I'm excited to show that to you guys. Also, I did attend few events past week and they were amazing, to be really frank. Bahut zyada maza aaya and those events were fun. एक तो मैंने शीइन का एवर सिंस फर्स्ट एवर फैशन शो अटेंड किया इंडिया में एंड यू गाइस वर अमेजिंग शीइन इंडिया यू वर अमेजिंग ट्रस्ट मी आई हैड सो मच ऑफ ब्लास्ट इन द इवेंट इटसेल्फ एंड दे गिव मी सम गुडीज सो आई गॉट दिस बैग फ्रॉम शीइन सो दिस इज लाइक अ क्यूट स्मॉल बैग थैंक यू शीइन फॉर दिस एंड आई गॉट an umbrella from Shein. How cute is this, you know? Like, thank you, Shein. And then I got a mobile pocket stand. So this is how it looks. And I already have one mere mobile pe yellow wala, jo aap log hamesha hi dekhte ho. So I thought, ye main baad mein kab laga dungi kisi aur mobile cover pe. But as of now, this was it. And yeah, those were like normal stickers hote hai, posted stickers from Shein as well. So yes, I have this. Thank you, Shein, for such great invite to me. And I had a blast and you guys are amazing. Something which I loved and yeah, I had a great week last week, and bahut zyada maza aaya. I had fun. I did attend lot of events. I did meet lot of people. Bahut logo se mili is stream se. Learned so many things from different people, and I had a blast. Like maza aaya mujhe. So thank you for so much of love, and I am just ending this vlog here right now because I don't know kitna long I'm just supposed to edit it right away after I'm vlogging this. So let's see how it goes, and I hope you guys are gonna keep me supporting here. I love you all, you guys know that. And shameless promotion, as I said, you guys need to follow me on Instagram here. Also you guys need to subscribe, do that too, because I am planning a scriptural videos very soon. Like I'm writing on it, I'm working on it, so I am sure you guys are gonna love it. Share, like, subscribe, that's all I need, and your love and support is the must thing. I'll see you in my next vlog or the video, and until then.